In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to turn on CarPlay on iPhone 11. Okay, let's see that. First, you need to open settings and then scroll down a little bit. Then open general. Then you can see this option CarPlay. Open that. Yeah, and here you can see a toggle button. If you turn on that, for me, I already turned on. Then the iPhone will search for the receiving device, I mean your CarPlay interface. For that, we have two options. Number one, by using lightning cable, you just need to connect this lightning N on your iPhone and this USB N on your car USB socket. Then your iPhone and car media player was connected. And second way, it's wireless. You just need to press and hold the voice control button on your steering wheel to start the CarPlay setup. That's it. These are the two ways. If you do that, then your iPhone and your car media player both was connected. This is how you can turn on CarPlay on iPhone 11. I hope this video helps. If it did help, please leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.